All right, Mr. Shinku Hadouken, we'll get to you in a second. Instead, I gotta play a terrible goddamn connection. We're gonna use Tager, because I'm stupid.
I'm Tager.
And of course, I joined a 3-bar lobby, and I get into a match with the 1-bar player, with the person that's got a 1-bar. Granted, that does not mean that we're gonna get a bad connection. But it's a fairly likely scenario. Anyway, what is up? How's it going? I obviously didn't play yesterday, Saturday. I was too tired. I just couldn't do it. Whoo! I'm tired today, though. Like, I just did. I basically got 3 videos of Child of Light, 3 videos of Street Fighter, and now I'm gonna get like 2 videos of Blaze Blue. 3 terrible videos of Street Fighter. Good lord, I should not be giving y'all those videos. Oops, that was a terrible button to press. That's a terrible button to press too. Holy shit, that combo!
Rebel 2! Action!
That was stupid of me. I don't know why the hell I delayed that last JC. That was stupid. Oh, okay. That's not free. What the hell? Letting him mash! Really? You can't beat that, huh? Yep, that's perfectly safe, okay. Stupid, I'm punished. Fuck that. Where was the third one? There was supposed to be a third one, and then I would A-Buster! And then the third one didn't come out. That's backdash, Tager. Asshole. Stupid of me. I can't lose to this. Can't lose to dropping everything. Why? What? I was holding back. Nice backdash, asshole! Fuck out. Taste the fuck out! God damn it, I suck with Tager. Alright. Shinko Hadouken. It's time for you first. Sorry, Roivus, you're gonna have to wait a while. I need to turn off that fucking replay saver. I never... Like, I don't play the game. That would be useful were I to... Hi! Bye! That would be a useful, thing, feature, were I not recording every single moment I already play this game. But I do. I don't. I am always... Whenever I play this game, I'm always recording. I don't play it otherwise. Son of a slut! I would have picked Tager! Oh, okay.
I'm Tager.
Yeah, so, I mean, it's not like I need the replays. It's not like anything special is going to happen that's going to get missed and that I might be like, oh, hey, that'd be cool to, like, throw up into a video and be like, haha, check this out. It's already in the video. So I need to turn that shit off because all it does is take time. Makes the game load up slower, too. man, the game. It loads. It literally took like 2 or 3 minutes to load up the game. It should never take that long to load up a game. All right, let's see if I can remember how to play Azrael. It's been a while.
You maniac.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Whoops. Why do I keep trying to instant overhead with that shit? Damn, I did throw out a button. God damn it, I can't combo! Oh shit, he did not. He'll take her health. Oops. Fuck that. Fuck that! God damn, I'm playing scrubby. God damn it! I'm gonna do it. Enemy are close. I walked right into that throw. Nope. Nice back dash. Good hold. I deserve that extra jump. Oh, I got you. 2C sucks. Unless it clashes, of course. Then I'm fucked. The Scud Punish likes to do that a lot. You did wake up Magnetech wheel. It's only fitting that I do my own wake up. No! You son of a slut! Oh, okay.
Iron Tager.
Fucking hate that mirror match so much.
You maniac.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Ah, damn, I was hoping for 6A. Stupid of me. Oh, we all know what that is. He doesn't die again. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna say, if he doesn't fucking die again, I'm gonna cry.
Rebel 2, action.
Damn it! Ow! My face. You can do more than one. God damn it. Ha! I'm free. Ah, damn it, that doesn't work. Alright, I need him to be higher than that. That's gonna hurt. I tried to burst, and that gave me a throw reject miss instead. Yo, stay free, Nate. Stay free, Nate. Oh, it's okay, I live. I didn't live because I hit the wrong fucking button. I meant the 2C and I did 5C. Stay free, Nate. That's what you get for trying to burst, you dummy. Fuck! The fuck? Oh, what am I doing? How the hell did he switch sides so damn fast? The entire point of that was to bait that bullshit out. Damn it, man! Oh, hey, I'm gonna dash through him and I'm gonna make it 720 with. Asshole. No, that was the wrong file. I'm trying to save my Child of Light stuff. Create new folder. Child of Light. No, not Child of Coot. Hate it when that shit happens. Don't you do it. If you do it, I can't do it. I won. I gotta stick with tournament rules. Child of Light. I guess since he's gonna take a while to choose. If you send me a message, I'm gonna miss it. I won't see it. Let's see. Part 2?
Azrael.
Part 3? You better be fucking sorry. Part 4. Alright. Now! There we go. Renamed SF1. You are SF2. You are SF3. Every single one of those should just be going straight to the goddamn... Should just be going straight to the, I can't even think of what it's called. The recycle bin! Why did you choose Azrael and it gets hella laggy all of a sudden? What is this? I wasn't prepared for that!
Azrael wins! Rebel 2, action!
I have to say, that was a fucking excellent- Oh my god, why did I jump? I did it that time.
Counter.
Isn't this just excellent footsies by all of us? Oh shit! I wasn't prepared for that. I thought I back threw. I thought I back threw, so I was ready to do Astral the other way for daring to mirror match me. And then I did a forward throw. And I did not adjust in time. My bad. Alright, on to Roivis. If he is still there. Hi! It's okay, dude. Neither have I. I play once a week. It doesn't end well. But I'm gonna be a dick and use Tager against you because I want to use Tager. Street Fighter has me in the character Please diversity department character. Right now, even though I suck with everything. Like, man, I think I suck dick with Tager. It has nothing. Nothing on how bad I am with every character I pick in Street Fighter. Good lord, do I suck at Street Fighter. Like, actually, you know what? You will see it. But basically, it is just with, and not even speaking about other characters, it's just with Abel. Every single time I land a step kick, which is not rare, I actually landed a lot of step kicks. I'm doing well in that department. But every single time I either missed the dash, I didn't get the dash after, so obviously I can't confirm, or I did get the dash, and then I did the standing heavy punch too early and I didn't get that instead. I didn't pick up a single one. It's really sad. And I mean, you need that. You need the knockdown to get the mix up. And I'm just not doing it. I'm not executing. And so I have not won this. I didn't win a single match with Abel. Spoiler alert. It's not really a spoiler. It's kind of more of a...
Rebel 1, action!
Good shit, my homie. Oh, okay. I didn't forgot you can hold that. Alright, that gimmick will not work again. That gimmick will not work again, I guarantee you that. Whoops! Spark Bolt! No more counters. Won't let you do it again. No more counters. I bursted too late, but that's a matter. I shouldn't have bursted. Waiting for the burst, it never came. Of course, he used up the spark bolt. That was bad. Fuck. Finally get it. That's the one time it won't be.
Come on,
I don't know how to pick up. I don't know if I saw that. I probably did. I know how to pick up the forward throw. It was just, I mean, you'll already know this by now. It was, I was expecting a back throw. I know how to pick it up, though. I mean, you can pick it up in a variety of ways. You can just do Rekka if you want. You can do the 6A. You can do a 6A combo. There's a ton of things you can do off of it. I just didn't.
Please select your character.
I wasn't expecting it.
Iron Tager.
Why am I picking Tager against these dudes? Both of them use characters that's... Jin's not... I've never really felt Jin's been terribly difficult for Tager. I've always felt like Tager can fight that. Hakumen, though? That's a struggle. Fighting Hakumen as Tager is a struggle. Especially when you can't execute like I am doing right now. I need to be using more overheads. I didn't use a single... I don't use 6B. It's a terrible feature of old me that sucked at games, and I need to stop it, because 6B is an excellent move and I need to use it.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Counter.
Damn it! Really that high up, but he's still okay. Whoops! I'll take it. That was supposed to be a Magnetech wheel. Fuck if I know how I got 360B, but I did and it worked. So that was entirely intentional. I did not mean to do Magnetech wheel. I just knew that would work because I'm the best. Fuck, I need a combo.
Done so soon.
Hi. What's up? How you doing? I was supposed to get a backdash because I was expecting DP and I didn't get it. Why don't you ever DP? Fuck! I mean, it's smart as hell to not DP. Like, kudos to you for not doing it. But still. I hate it! Because people are supposed to DP! Everybody does! Shit!
Is he not?
I had no idea. I didn't know Jin had quit. Jin's the quitter! Man, I don't even know, like. I guess I should be
please
fair.
Select your character.
And when, because it is two different people. It's for those of you that may not read YouTube comments. The Hakumen player is one dude. The Jin player is the Hakumen. There's brothers. And so I guess it's fair to give them each really a best of three, first of three. Jesus, why can I never like get that terminology right? It's so simple. It's best three out of five. First of three. One of those two, and instead I say best of three, but that's two out of three. That's regular tournament rules, but yeah, I guess, it, I mean, nobody else has invited me either, so that's really not a problem. And it is fair to give them both
the wheel of fate is turning.
That opportunity, so I'll do it.
Action.
Ow. Never mind, not ow. You should have released it earlier.
なかなかやるな。なかなかやるな。
How dare you not jump? That trade is not going in my favor. Wow, that was... I did it. He'll live though. Just barely. Tried to burst. I don't know. Connection got weird there. There were a few laggy spots in there. Not to blame a loss on that, but I'm just saying. That's right, that doesn't fucking work anymore! Fucking do a 360, dude. Thank you. Really? I'm gonna keep using counters, I'm gonna keep doing that. Yeah, now it's really laggy. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I know I suck! I know that! God, use Tager right. Shit. Ah, check too late. At least I did try to check it though. Fuck, I can't burst. The end has come. Fucking duel the... I'm pretty sure I could have made that whiff if he had stepped back and done. That pisses me off. I don't know. I mean, A, I need to stop hitting counters. Like, I hit way too many counters. And it's stupid of me to be doing that. It's because I just hit buttons. And there's no reason for me to be doing it. And I also need to fucking execute. Like, I hit a few of those counters I hit because I meant to 360 because I was trying to call out the counter. And instead I get bopped in the fucking face. Because the 360 doesn't come out and some other move does. Alright, connection. Do better this time. You can do it, bro.
I will obey my fate. Agreed. And bring you to an end.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
It's back to Ash. That was way unnecessary. I tried to armor that, didn't come out fast enough. Armor, that is. Jesus Christ. The hell wakes up with that? Spark bolt. That's backdash. Oops. Yeah, it's still iffy. Fucking magnetism! Okay. Alright! Okay, I get it. I understand. Yeah, this is still... It's getting worse. Oops. I was trying to preempt the lag. Waste that meter, don't take the damage, win for me. Fuck.
Rebel 3, action!
I should have punished that. Oh, that sucks. Holy shit. Damn it. I held on to it too long. If I had released it earlier, I would have gotten it. That's right. I forgot Grabs grabbed that. That was my fault. I was trying to bait that out. But I forgot, it's not like Yukikaze that is ungrabbable. Alright. I'll remember, and now I'm gonna pick Azreal. Because I can't do shit with Tager. This connection keeps getting worse.